of your Nick Click picks. They're your choices you make online at Nick.com of your favorite movie stars, music, everything you're talking about doing and more. Your number 5 Nick Click pick this week is for favorite video to give as a gift. You chose between Time Out with Britney Spears, the Ricky Martin video collection, Number Ones by Mariah Carey, and Genie Gets Her Wish by Christina Aguilera. What's the gift choice you wrapped up in a big old bow? Time Out with Britney Spears!
Time Out with Britney Spears is the best present ever!
I would love to get that video.
I love finding out about her childhood.
She's like this child star. She's so amazing.
All that behind the scenes stuff is really cool.
Yo, DJ Vice, tell them how to do it. Play up! Woo!
First, log on to Nick.com anytime during the week. Make your choices from all the Nick Click Pick categories. We'll count up all your votes and bring it all to you every Saturday night right here at the Snick House.
Y'all know what you're thinking. What else is right here at the Snick House tonight? Well, how about the Amanda Show? Yeah. And how about NSYNC? And how about it's right after this, all right? Got brothers and sisters. Cool, because brothers and sisters are the key words for our number 4 Nick Click pick. It's for favorite on-screen sibling. Online at Nick.com, you chose between Malcolm, Reese, and Dewey from Malcolm in the Middle. Lindsay and Sam from Freaks and Geeks. Sam and Brooke from Popular. And Prue, Phoebe, and Piper from Charmed. Who's keeping it all in the family for you? Malcolm, Reese, and Dewey from Malcolm in the Middle.
Yeah. Look, it's Malcolm in the Middle.
Malcolm, Reese, and Dewey are the best on-screen siblings.
They're all fighting and going at each other.
They never stop fighting.
Knock it off, you ladies!
Those bros gotta stick together.
I've never seen mom so mad.
Those brothers are so funny.
They're all really funny. I love that show.
Hey, yo, here's something else you can count on every Saturday night at the Snick House. Top-notch comedy, The Amanda Show. Check it out, y'all.
Hang out. NSYNC is getting ready to bring their fly moves to the Snick House stage a little later.
Hey! Get too comfortable. We still got 3 Nick Click picks coming up to move and groove you. But coming up next, I think it's time to get the lowdown from NSYNC, don't you think? The Snick House is coming back, all right? Don't go back to
a steady diet of fun and partay. The Amanda Show and more NSYNC are on the way.
Oh, wow, man, I tell you, we got all your Snick House favorites here. And we even got your Snick House super deluxe favorite. NSYNC's in the house, y'all. Y'all feeling the house? Y'all liking the house?
Awesome view, man. We also got to work out on the b-ball court a little bit, so.
I heard, Dad. You know, I took you a couple times. You know, a little out.
Anyway, here's one question that was sent in to Nick.com. It comes from Clara in San Diego. Clara wants to know, how hard is it to learn all them dance steps y'all be doing in the videos?
Takes about 6 to 8 hours a day of practicing, and usually takes us about 2 days to learn the dance, and then about 2 extra days to really clean it up.
Cool, so y'all be putting in work. Mm-hmm. And, you know, thanks for the question, Claire. So what's up on the new album? What's that like? I'm ready to hear.
Oh, man, it's a little edgier. We did some tracks for Shakespeare, Teddy Riley, right, so it's right. Got a little urban edge to it, but all in all, it's our sound to the next level.
So it's gonna be off the hook.
It's gonna be off the hook.
All right, so speaking of the new song, there's a special surprise for NSYNC fans at Nick.com, so be sure to check that out. And, you know, thanks for answering the question. You know, much love. I'm gonna get y'all on the court in a minute. But y'all snick around and get down with NSYNC a little later. But right now, it's time to get ready for more of the Amanda Show. All right, roll it.
Odds are, you're gonna go crazy for NSYNC and your top 3 Nick Click picks coming up after more Amanda. Splash into it. It's time for the rest of the Amanda Show.
Are you all worn out from all that laughing, huh? Yeah. Right. Well, who still has a little energy left for some NSYNC trivia? Cool, all right, I got a couple questions, but you guys gotta get ready, because they tough, all right? Okay, all right, this is the first one. Which member of NSYNC collects menus from the Hard Rock Cafe? Ooh. Who knows? Go ahead.
JC.
Y'all give it up for her. Yeah, she got it right, yeah! All right, one more. The group was almost complete, but they had to add one more member to become a Fab Five. So who was the last guy in NSYNC? Anybody know? Tell
her. Was it Lance?
It was Lance! Yeah! Oh, man, y'all know about NSYNC trivia for sure. That's pretty good. And we know you know all about their music videos. And your number three Nick Click pick is for favorite NSYNC music video online at Nick.com. You chose between Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Music of My Heart. Right. A Little More Time. And Bye Bye Bye. Yeah. Who scored your choice for favorite NSYNC music video? NSYNC knows, and they're here to perform the song live just for you with your number three Nick Click pick. Let's hear it for NSYNC. Gonna be back a little later on, and right now it's time for 100 D's for Eddie McDowell. All right, keep it going.
There's megabytes of fun still ahead, right here at the Snick House.
has no dog in it when 100 deep, but Eddie McDowell is ready to roll. Give it a look, all right?
The number one dog is back in town. Here's more of Eddie McDowell.
McDowell has a lot of moves, but we got a little bit of our own over here at the Snick House, and we're about to show you them at the first Snick House Slam Dunk Contest. Y'all ready?
Yeah!
All right, player, you up. Do your thing. Do your thing. Yeah, cheer them on, y'all. Yeah! But it's your turn now. You ready? Come on, little Lisa Leslie. Do your thing. WNBA. Oh! Air Nick, all right? I'll call this one here, hold it for me. This one's called the Snick House Rocket. Listen while I'm talking. Host with the phone, get your moving dunk. All right? Watch me now. Even Vince Carter misses sometimes. Disney and stuff, but I guess you are Slam Dunk Champion! From some hooping, let's warm up with your number two Nick Click pick. It's for favorite cover-up craze. Online at Nick.com, you chose between Nick caps, denim jackets, colored leather jacket, and shorts. We'll be telling you what gear is in and what gear gets you moving right after this. And remember to hang around for some more NSYNC, all right?
Places, everyone, places. A brand new All That is right around the corner at the Snick House after another Nick Click pick.
Yo, what was your number two Nick Click pick for favorite cover-up craze? Was it Nick cap, denim jacket, colored leather jacket, or shawl? Well, let me tell you, it's colored leather jackets, y'all. Yeah!
That is bad.
And we got a fresh new episode for you right now. So check it out, all right? Getting my sprinkle on, getting my sprinkle me, sprinkle me, sprinkle me. Yo, yo, yo! We back and we got more NSYNC coming up. You know what? I think we should convince NSYNC to change their name to NSNICK. Know what I'm saying? Right? Right?
I don't think so, Nick.
Well, maybe not. All right, y'all, Snick close because more Snick House is coming, all right?
Ready to get back to All That? Because it's ready to get back to you. NSYNC are honoring their friends at the Snick. Time to fill up on more All That, but leave room for some more NSYNC.
Yeah! And you guys, give it up for All That, and how about M2M? Man, has tonight's show been All That or what? You know what I mean? We've seen all your favorite Snick shows. We brought you four of your Fab Five Nick Click picks. We told you how you can go online at Nick.com right now, anytime during the week, and make your pick. Did I forget anything? Oh, yeah, right, right. But how can I forget? Those guys have made tonight's party off the hook, am I right? And next week, we're going to keep the party going with Lindsay Felton and Jeremy Foley, the stars of the new series, Caitlin's Way. And the A-Teens will be here to rock the stage, okay? So let's get down to business with your number one Nick Click pick. You know it's all about NSYNC. It's the favorite NSYNC classic song. Online at Nick.com, you chose between I Want You Back, Tearing Up My Heart, Drive Myself Crazy, and A Little More Time. So what's your favorite NSYNC classic? Why not bring them out here so they can tell y'all themselves? Hey, y'all, what's up? Right on, right on. Yeah, yeah. All right. Woo. All right. So what's the number one Nick Click pick?
Tearing Up My Heart.
Yeah! All right. Y'all give it up for NSYNC one more. the Snick House will be premiering a brand new show called Caitlin's Way, all right? Hey, yo, DJ Vice, check us out, player.
See you next week at the Snick House, where you're the life of this party. Peace out.